sports entertainment, the person that she idolized growing up, none other than the late, great Eddie Guerrero. Tonight, today would have been the 53rd birthday for Latino Heat. I'm sure Sasha Banks would love to win the SmackDown Women's Championship here tonight. Meanwhile, WWE Hell in a Cell is presented by Skittles. Wear the rainbow, taste the rainbow.
We all know how important this match, this moment is to the boss, Sasha Banks, on a personal and professional level. My question is, what type of physical condition is Sasha in after the brutal attack from Bayley several weeks ago?
Yeah, brutal attack where her former best friend stabbed her in the back, trying to end Sasha Banks' career. Tonight, Sasha tries to take from Bayley the one thing that means anything to the women's champion, and that is the SmackDown title.
It means more than the world to Bayley, which is why she has successfully defended her SmackDown Women's Championship for a year.
You know, Corey, to that point, tonight marks day number 361 that Bayley has been the SmackDown Women's Champion. She won the title on last year's draft show when she beat Charlotte Flair. Tonight, she defends against her former buddy, Sasha Banks, and look what Bayley is carrying to the ring.
Bayley's weapon of choice in recent weeks, the steel chair. Sasha Banks, unfortunately, has become very familiar with the damage that can be inflicted with that piece of furniture.
Say what you want about how Bayley carries herself these days. There is no doubt. No doubt she's been one of the most dominant champions of recent memory. In two reigns on SmackDown, Corey, she's held the title for 500 days.
It's incredibly impressive. You cannot argue with the numbers and the results, Cole. And I'm sure that very chair that Bayley brought to ringside has sentimental value to her. That might be the same chair that she brutalized Sasha with several weeks back.
Acting as perhaps a security blanket of sorts for the SmackDown Women's Champion.
It's a reminder.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the SmackDown Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Back it up, back now. I'm
the champion.
From San Jose, California, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley!
Oh, and Sasha with a slap to the Women's Champion.
The bell didn't even ring yet.
Well, that's the point I'm going to make, Corey. It's champion's advantage tonight. Sasha has to pin or submit Bayley. Sasha has to keep her emotions in check. If she gets too out of control, she can be disqualified and lose her opportunity at the title.
That looks like a likelihood at this point. Sasha Banks is irate.
And I can't say I blame her. Bayley tried to end her career and a knee to the face. And out, Sasha Banks unloading on Bayley. She's got a five count to break, and Bayley scoots out of harm's way.
You got to listen. Keep it back up. No better. Keep it all the way back.
Bang! The knee from Sasha Banks. Put the champ on notice.
Bayley looks like she's had enough already. She's going to take the count out.
Yeah, but Sasha Banks realized count out doesn't help her. She's got to get Bayley back in the ring to try to pin or submit her. And Bayley sent back into the ring, and here comes the boss. And Sasha, shoulders down to win the SmackDown Women's title. And Sasha Banks for the bank statement. Looking for the bank statement now. Bayley trying to drag herself out of this.
Great counter.
Bayley trying to pin Sasha to count. And now Sasha pinning down Bayley's shoulders and a kick out again.
Sasha's been a step ahead of the champion thus far. Look at this roll up.
And it's maybe enough to win the title tonight. And Bayley kicks out at two. And Bayley now with a clothesline and just like that has taken over.
The intensity in the eyes of the champion.
And now see Sasha going right for her neck, Corey.
Immediately clutching at her neck that was injured by Bayley several weeks back.
Now when Bayley placed her head inside a chair like a vice.
It's one thing to have a fighting spirit, the heart of a champion like Sasha Banks does, but this is just not smart. If you're less than 100%, you don't want to be in the ring with the SmackDown Women's Champion, period.
And now Sasha in all kinds of trouble. Sasha, though, switched. Nice takedown by the challenger. Again, shoulders down to win the title. Bayley, though, flips the bank statement. Center of the ring. Bayley has to try to drag herself to the ropes or tap out.
Bayley,
you gotta tell me something, huh?
Desperate danger of losing her championship.
And Bayley gets her foot on the bottom rope, which is going to force a break.
Come on now.
Bayley once again rolling to the outside.
Just trying to regroup.
Let's go.
Bayley with a shot.
Right back to the neck. I understand that Sasha Banks only finished wearing her soft collar yesterday, less than 24 hours ago.
He claims she was ready. Adrenaline, though. Take it too far. Now Bayley with a chair.
She got herself disqualified, Cole.
You gotta be kidding me.
The winner of this match by disqualification, Sasha Banks.
It was an intentional.
However, the title cannot change hands on a countout or disqualification. Therefore, still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley.
That was an intentional disqualification to keep her championship. And now Bayley looking to unload on Sasha. Sasha getting out of harm's way. And now a kick by the boss.
It was brilliant, if you ask me. Bayley realized she was outmatched at the moment, got herself disqualified to remain champion.
Oh, my God. Bayley face first into the chair.
But the boss is far from finished.
Sasha Banks going to take out weeks now of frustration on Bayley here tonight. The woman who tried to end her career. And now Sasha with a steel chair to the spine.
Bayley being force-fed a taste of her own medicine.
Emotion just pouring out of Sasha tonight.
And the match is officially over, but the action certainly far from it. Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, now Sasha's going to try to do what Bayley did to her a few weeks ago.
So two wrongs don't make a right in this instance. Don't do this, Sasha.
Sasha's emotions are running wild. Sasha Banks now looking to break the neck of Bayley. And Sasha and Bayley avoids disaster.
Bayley was able to narrowly avoid catastrophe and still remain SmackDown Women's Champion.
You know, Corey, Sasha Banks said Bayley is a coward. And Bayley showed that tonight, getting herself intentionally disqualified.
You say coward, I say shrewd champion.
You know, still to come tonight, ladies and gentlemen, The Fiend in action for the first time ever on Friday Night SmackDown. I want to take you back to last week and the Kevin Owens show. Here's our progressive match flow. S-A-A.